Hey kids, it's Emily again. We're so close to Christmas. We're 1 week away. I hope you guys have all your trees decorated and all your presents wrapped. I hope also that you guys are ready to spend some time with some friends and some family. And hopefully it snows just a little bit. I'm here again to connect our big idea of what we're doing in Big Church with the adults to you guys and your lesson. This month, the adults have been talking about the Grinch and how there are many, many things that God has created that the Grinch can't steal from us. Today, we're talking about peace. What is peace? Having peace is when you feel calm and not worried, even when things are a little bit crazy around you. When things are busy or hard or stressful, we can still be calm and have peace. God gives us peace when we believe in Jesus. He can be with us and make us feel a little bit better about some of the hard things that we go through. As you watch your video lesson today, let's remember to be calm and have peace. God gave us his only son, and that's a reason to celebrate. So I hope you guys enjoy your lesson today, and I hope you're so excited and getting ready for Christmas. This is my last video message for this month, and so I'll see you guys after Christmas.
Peace.